Hello guys, I'm Ketan and here I'm going to show you how to solve error 651 in Windows operating system. It is a common error in Windows. It occurs when we try to establish internet connection using PPPoE connection. So let's start fix 1. Fix 1 is restart your all networking devices. Right click on this icon and go to network and sharing center. Click on change adapter setting. Right click on your connection and select disable. After disable, once again right click on it and select enable. In most of the cases fix 1 is working, but in your case not working, then you can try fix 2. Fix 2 is disable IPv6 for the internet. Go to network and sharing center and click on change adapter setting. Right click on your established connection and click on properties. Now uncheck the IPv6 and click on OK. Now fix 3. Fix 3 is clean Windows networking stack. Open command prompt with administrator privileges. Now type this command and press enter. Now fix 4. Fix 4 is disable auto-tuning. Open command prompt with administrator privileges. Now type this command and press enter. Now fix 5. Fix 5 is perform clean boot. Search misconfig.exe and press enter. Select selective startup and disable load startup items and press apply. Now go to services tab, check the button hide all Microsoft services, click on disable all button and simply press apply and OK. Now restart your PC. These are the most accurate solution of the error 651. For other solution you can visit my website. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.